New York on Sunday, big city taking a nap. Slow down, it's Sunday, life's a ball, let it fall into your lap. If you've got troubles, okay, that's enough singing for now. This video is about a Sunday in New York. I was treated to a Mets game for Father's Day. And yes, they lost, as they have done often this year. I have followed the Mets since they played at the Polo Grounds, and so I've seen a lot of losses over the decades. If Annie Savoy, remember Bull Durham, the movie, worshipped at the Church of Baseball, a major league stadium like Citi Field is the cathedral of sport. I was intrigued by the rituals that go on before the game, from the players warming up to the media types interviewing fans, players, and what have you. We even had a group of kids who sang the Star Spangled Banner, another sacred ritual performed before every game. Does anyone know why? The grounds crew spends much of an hour putting the playing field in shape, dragging the dirt to smooth the base paths, watering the base paths to keep the dust down, and so on. It is quite a spectacle. A church needs an altar, and baseball provides an altar in the form of home plate to which the grounds crew applies the most careful attention. Of course, there is another side to a major league ballgame, and that is that the stadium, with the crowd amped up with the organ, they have a keyboard player, and the rhythmic sounds and visuals played continually to encourage the fans to make noise. All in all, it shares a lot with the Roman Colosseum. No gladiators appeared to give their lives, but the energy of the crowd was of a baser sort.
Ah, he missed it. Well, that is interesting. They had a weird camera angle, and you could see how he was compensating.
And yes, there was a game, but we won't show that. Again, it was fun to watch, but it's not worth preserving as a memory.